Today, my horse died. She was a great horse. She lived up to 2018 and 2020. Comment down below, Fred Jr., if you miss her already, even though you don't know her.